Sergeant. The information on the film you provided contains all of Plastow's diabolical plans. Good work.
I'm just the delivery boy, Colonel. Vicky's the real hero.
Plastow's attack is scheduled for tomorrow at dawn, which is why we will attack him tonight, when he least expects it. Our forces are weak, so I need you to sneak in and throw the first punch.
Finally, a good old-fashioned stand-up fight.
First thing you'll need to do is to turn off the electrical fence, and then sneak into the fortress like before.
Great! More sneaking around!
Once inside, destroy all of Plastow's superweapons. This will clear the way for our main attack force.
Well, at least I get to blow things up. Colonel, I'm inside.
Excellent work. Now get the fortress gate open.
Roger that, sir.
Oh!
Good to go.
Leader one, the gate is wide open.
Robots outside the entrance. We need you to attack them from the rear so our landing force can hit the shore.